our next speaker is known as the Tony Robbins of Mexico. Please welcome Carlos Carrera.
Imagine that you transform your life from the inside to the outside, so much that your parents won't even recognize you. Better yet, you can watch yourself in front of a mirror and say, "Is that me?" My name is Carlos Carrera. I'm a three-dimensional transformational trainer, and I'm a bestseller author of the book Reclaim Your Personal Power and the Secret Mission, and the founder of the Transformational Academy. Let me ask you a question. Have you ever had this experience that you work very hard, learn how to make money, but then you wouldn't feel fulfilled? Or that you were serving, giving, and sharing the best of yourself, but you were not making too much money? Well, that happened to me. I come from a really poor background, and I had psychological abuse. So I left my home when I was 13 years old. From the age of 13 to 17, I didn't know what to do with my life. So a friend gave me a powerful book by the name of The Magic of Thinking Big. This book taught me that I have to think big, that I had to walk straight, smile, and walk 25% faster than everybody else. So I did it. So one day I was walking and I saw these gorgeous women. And then I turned around real fast because my self-esteem was so low, that I didn't want to be rejected. But I thought, think big. So I turned around and started to walk 25% faster. And when I walked next to this gorgeous woman, she said something that I will never forget. Papacito, así quiero uno. Which means, I want a daddy like that. She created a monster. So I became addicted to self-improvement. And self-improvement taught me that if I wanted to make a lot of money, I had to learn how to sell and negotiate. So I went into the timeshare industry, but the competition was so tough. So I was in this horrible roller coaster. Sometimes I was up, and sometimes I was down. Up and down, down, down. So a powerful mentor by the name of Kenny McIntyre taught me that if I wanted to be in the top number 1%, I had to take trainings with the best mentors. So he gave me a list of some of the best mentors in the world. Tony Robbins, Brian Tracy, Zig Ziglar, Roger Dassen, Victor Hansen, Jack Canfield, Les Brown, Jim Rohn. And then I learned how to make a lot of money. But then I was not feeling fulfilled. Then another mentor taught me that I had to discover my secret mission in life. So he helped me to discover it. So I moved to the States and then to Spain. And then I was serving, giving, sharing the best of myself. But guess what? I was not making too much money. So that was not fun. So I learned a very important lesson, that in order for me to be happy, successful, and with powerful significance, I had to have two platforms. The first platform is that I have to have this spiritual platform. And this is when you synchronize the purpose of your mind, the passion of your heart, and the significance of your spirit. And the second platform is when you learn how to negotiate, market, and use technology to make money. So that's your second platform. So if you want to take massive action and build these two powerful platforms, go to my website, and I'm going to give you three powerful transformational gifts. Number one, I'm going to give you this powerful transformational agenda that is going to help you to become super, super productive. Number two, I'm going to give you four powerful videos that are going to help you to discover your secret mission in life. And number three, I'm going to give you this powerful link so you can start to use technology and marketing so you can make a lot of money and help a lot of people. So just go to my website, www.lamisionsecreta.com, and you are going to be able to build your platforms. And remember, whatever the question is, love and training is the answer. Thank you very much.
Great job.